Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan, I forcefully took him and Rose with us. But the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Since we fought together, Captain. When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turned herself into Mia, though.
Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA, they've gone too far. Christ.
It looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
I've got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's nothing we fool. Watch out.
Western route is clear. Moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get cocky. Let's go.
bioweapon sighted.
The bomb may be releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on.
Blocked.
No worries. Detour around the village.
Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
Umbarize, I need some backup.
I see you.
Thank you. the target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Captain, can you give me a target here? Mingo, all right! Reloading now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way. Guys are engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain. They must be after the Megamycete, too. Is the target locator working?
How many are there? Everyone okay?
They're coming from the mold. There's no end to them.
Give me a break.
It takes a minute to target the point. Try and keep the laser on it as long as you can.
Damn it, these things are using weapons.
Sure, they're thinking the same about you.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading.
Bioweapon numbers are increasing. We need to finish them off quick. Five more from the mountains. East side.
I'm nearby. I'll handle it.
Just point the laser at the target and leave the rest to me. In the next round, just a sec.
The target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Just point me where you need the big guns. Sit here. Show me where to shoot. Captain, can you give me a target here? starting now. Just a minute. There's a swarm headed that way.
Engaging the bioweapons. You're right, Captain. They must be after the Megamycete, too.
It takes a minute to target the point. Try to blaze around as long as you can. Everyone okay?
They're coming from the mold. There's no end to them.
Break.
Damn it, these things are using weapons.
Sure, they're thinking the same about you.
Numbers are increasing. We need to finish them off quick. Five more from the mountains. East side.
I'm nearby. I'll handle them.
Another hit. Looks like it's about to collapse.
Hold your horses. I'm reloading.
It's that.
Megamycete must be below. I found a way down. I'm going in. The rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Lobo, I got a tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup. There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
Thank you.
I found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mold at the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Guarding the Megamycete, huh? Tough guy here. I'm gonna need backup.
Boss, you're on the ground.
There's an opening in the roof. Use it.
Okay, I'm moving out. Hold on till I get there.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan. I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed. There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
Wait, did you say Mia?
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him, but I can save Rose. Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but you don't understand how special he is.
What's going on? Someone's there? It's cold. How did I get here? God, it's freezing. Shit! My body!
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here? Dead? Miranda. She... No. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
see, Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I? I did all that. Rose. Mia. I... daughter.
You're already dead. Dead!
I will save Rose!